have an egg. How many of you like eggs? How many of you have eggs for breakfast this morning before church?
I
did. You did? No. I had eggs for breakfast yesterday. They were very good. But look what's inside of an egg. It's a piece of candy. Oh, isn't that cool, huh? Piece of candy. Now, we usually see these eggs and candy. When do we usually see them? Yeah. Easter time, right? Is it Easter time now? No. What time is it now? It's Christmas time. Well, you know, Easter and Christmas, they're kind of, they're connected, right? Because Christmas is about the birth of Jesus. And Easter is about the resurrection of Jesus, when Jesus rises from the dead. But notice, Jesus can't rise from the dead if he's not born, right? Right? He's got to be born first, which is Christmas. But you know, the thing is when Jesus is born out of Christmas time, it's just not any normal kind of birth. When Jesus is born, he's born for a purpose. And that purpose is to save people, to save you from their sins. And he does that by going to a cross and dying, and then rising from the grave on Easter. So when we celebrate Christmas, not only do we celebrate this wonderful story and all of it, isn't it nice to have the trees and all the wonderful decorations and hear all the cool Christmas music, and all that stuff is great, but Jesus is born so that he can die and rise, so that you can have eternal life. So Christmas and Easter are always connected. And just as we have this egg and we open it up and we see this piece of candy in the inside, we are reminded that we've been given a great gift too that goes beyond candy and goes beyond Christmas presents. We've been given the gift of eternal life because Jesus was born, died, and rose again for you, so that you might one day live with him in heaven, and so that you might one day and every day know that Jesus loves you. Let us pray. Good and gracious God, in this Christmas season we are reminded that not only is your son born, but he also was born so that he might die and rise to give us eternal life. Help us to be thankful about this gift and be with us always, that we may never lose focus on what this time of year is always about. It's about your son, Jesus. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. All right, everybody.